It's a presidential council compliment because of the Russian bot. I wasn't actually going to explain this, but then I realized no one would understand what the heck it was about if I didn't. The only person I asked them, I was like, what do you guys think it's about? And they were like, I don't know. The only person who got it was Regina. That's because you're from Calgary. And Albertans, they get these things. So this poem series, and I'm not going to read it, is about trans desirability and the desirability of trans women, and also our beauty. One of the things about being a trans woman is you're constantly judged by your transness, your gender presentation, how much you are female, how much you are feminine, the parts of you that are masculine, all of these things. And you inherit this mythology of self, which is usually shown as scary or menacing or a threat or pornography or sex work or murder victims. The only time I ever see anything about trans women on Facebook is when we get killed. And so the piece in here, the fourth piece, Wildflowers, is my answer back to that, which is, I think, the women I know and what I see in myself is there's beauty in truth, there's beauty in rarity, and there's beauty in a persistent embrace of the world, not in our transness, but in our humanity. So I'm really grateful to Kevin and all these very extremely talented musicians and performers for doing this piece sensitively and well, and not making it scary like the other piece ended up.
I am not desired. Chasing blue.